Hello friends, in this video you will learn about right sibling in binary tree program. Our task is, given a binary tree, your task is to complete the function find right sibling that should return the right sibling to a given node. If it doesn't exist, return null. See the structure of the node. Node having data, left pointer, right pointer and parent pointer. See the example. So one of the binary tree. In this binary tree, input is 10. For the 10, right sibling is 12. So output is 12. Take some other examples like root 1. Root don't having the parent. Then the time there is no chance to right sibling. Just return the null value. For the 2, right sibling is 3. For the 6, right sibling is 5. So we need to use one logic, that is, see, for the 10 we need to reach up to 2. So after reaching 2, we need to travel right side to get the right sibling, like up to 12. See, with this logic we are going to solve this task. First, take the root node parent equal null. Given node is root node. Then the time, just return null. Other than that, we are going to use node star s to store the current details of the node, and n equal to 0. N is used to count the levels to reach the up to parent to reach the right sibling. This N is useful. While node parent not equal to null, then the time S stores the current node details and node moves to the parent place. Node parent. In this way, we are going up to 2. Now, what is the difference in the 2? 2 having the right one. Then that time we need to break this while loop. So if node right not equal to null, then the time we need to reach move to the right side node right and break the while loop, because this begins. Then after, we are at 6 now. Use while loop n minus minus. And when this reaching this point, then there is left node. If the left node is there, first we give the priority to the left, then right. If there is no one is there, just return null. Like if node left is not null, then we need to move the left side. Node equal to node left. Else if node right not equal to null, then the time we need to move right side. Node right. If both are not there, just return null value. With this way of moving, we reach the 12 node. Then just return current node. Here is some point is there. For the 6, see, for the 6 we are moving root point. S is pointing 6 now. node equal to node parent. Node is 2 now. Then node right not equal to null is true. Then after it moves to the 6. See. And one thing, we need to add the levels. N++. When moving upwards, we need to store the increase the n value. The same way, see, 2 is there. Node is 2. Then node right not equal null. It is true. Node equal to node right. Node right is 6. Then this is wrong answer. To stop this one, we need to add one more condition in the if. That is node right not equal to s. S is 6 and node is 2. Node right is 6. But this is not gives the right sibling. So we need to stop that one by using this node right not equal to s. Then there is no chance to move backwards the same way. See, this is our code. It is working or not? Check with compile text. See, given example, this example, both are different. So check with submit. Yes, correct answer with the execution time 0.01. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.